Handoff goes, and I don't know if he got it or not. He's going to be short. The Hiram defense comes up with a big stop on fourth down, and the ball's going to go over on downs.
Nice job by Isaiah Swan stepping up from that linebacker position, making that play there on Lando, just not letting him get going in the hole. Nice job by the Hornets defense. One game usually blocking, that time running.
Hamilton on the sweep. Hamilton inside the 25. Caden Hamilton inside the 5, and that is going to be out of bounds. No, it's going to be a touchdown. Caden Hamilton goes 32 yards. It takes Hiram just two plays to get in the end zone. Caleb Eicher got hurt a couple of weeks ago against Dalton. Pass downfield and broken up by Willie Brown. Trying to get the ball to a Darian Taylor Wilson who had the two touchdowns last week against Cass, including the game winner in overtime. Strickland scrambling and gonna fumble the ball, scramble for it at the 15-yard line. Let's see who has it. Cartersville's got it. Third down, coming out of the timeout. Ball is thrown, touchdown to Brassfield. Play action, Russell, Bryce catches it in stride, streaks through the defense, makes a cutback, and there he goes. Touchdown, Cartersville. 47-yard kick. Everything works perfectly so far, and the kick is up and through the uprights. 43-yard catch by Marchese. Christian Lando barrels up the middle for the Cartersville touchdown. Head coach Andy McCullum got him off to a great start. Russell going to sidearm it downfield, intercepted at the 49-yard line by Chase Tyler. Tyler takes it to the far side and driven out of bounds. And Chase Tyler comes up with his second interception of the season with a 24-yard return, and the Hornets are back in business.
End zone, and you have a touchdown if you're Lattimore.
Castaneda's 37-yard field goal attempt is a knuckleball right through the uprights, and it's 21-13. Ball is out. Let's see who's got it. Hiram says they got it. At the 27-yard line, they're bouncing up and down, and they've got it. Cartersville with their second turnover on consecutive possessions, and Hiram has it back inside the 30. Save the timeout for the field goal. They're going to go to the air. It's a jump ball, and it's caught by Chase Tyler. Did he get his feet down? He did. Touchdown. Can go. Right back in the middle and caught for the two. How about that? Walter Matthews, and Hiram has tied it up with 3 seconds left in the half.
Back upstairs.
So the handoff goes to Deshaun Williams coming out of the officials' timeout. That's McBride who meets him in the backfield for the TFL.
Nice
second
job.
TFL for him tonight. It's a good roll of the dice. Right up the middle, Christian Lando. Carrying the safety, and Lando still moving forward, takes three guys to get him on the ground. What a tough run. Handoff goes to Hamilton. Hamilton, first down and more, inside the 10. Hiram has the lead. For the senior. Up the middle, Lando. Nobody catching him. Second big touchdown run of the night for Christian Lando. 66 yards, and Cartersville back to within a point.
3-yard loss.
Lattimore going to the end zone in a jump ball, and it is caught over the shoulder, and that is going to be a touchdown. 23-yard touchdown catch by Chase Tyler. Lando back in the game, going to get the handoff, and Lando going to walk right in for the touchdown. We're tied at 34. Ryan Johnson will try to put Cartersville on top. Snap back, get it down, it's up, and it is good. And a 35-34 lead.